200. I'm in the mayor's office.
As president of the board of supervisors, it's my duty to make this announcement. Both Mayor Moscone and Supervisor Harvey Milk have been shot and killed. The suspect is Supervisor Dan White.
Place called Alfie's. And the reason for all this merriment and gaiety, if you pardon the pun, is a man standing to my right, the first gay supervisor elected in San Francisco. His name is Harvey Milk.
Harvey said that if anyone solved the dog shit problem in the city, that they could be elected mayor. That campaign was anything but normal.
Somebody said he's gay. I thought, holy Christ, how are we gonna go back to our union and go back to where we work and tell guys that we supported a fruit? You could hear where he was coming from. He was coming from people positions. He wasn't only for gay rights. He was for gay rights because that is a minority.
This will be the first time in many years that we've seen so many relatively new faces on the San Francisco Board of Supervisors. The first Chinese-American, Attorney Gordon Lau. The first black woman, Ella Hill Hutch. Harvey Milk, a homosexual. And Dan White, a city fireman who gave up his job to take his seat.
With the gay rights ordinance in San Francisco, the main focus is to prevent the people who are already employed, who are gay, who, if they want to come out and break down the stereotypes, prevents them from being fired.
You can have someone that's a transvestite, a man that, for his sexual kicks or orientation, whatever you want to call it, loves to dress up as a woman. If he is a qualified teacher, he can go into any school or he can go into any business, and they can't refuse him.
And why am I homosexual if I'm affected by role models? I should have been a heterosexual, and no offense meant. But if teachers are going to affect you as role models, there'd be a lot of nuns running around the streets today.
Harvey Milk. His times are our times.